Calaming, on behalf of Swimming Canada, giving you the Ready Room to Race experience. So we're inside the Ready Room here. This is the last place where the athletes will get a chance to prepare mentally. They'll be with the other seven competitors right before they go out for the race. And of course, we're on live television, on Sportsnet, so it's really important that the athletes are on time to this place, and they'll be ushered out on time as well. So what we're going to do is we're going to give you a bit of an experience walking all the way through from an athlete's perspective. So the athlete will continue down the track. As they'll be ushered, it will be live on television, of course, on Sportsnet. So it'll be very important that this be right on time. And then the athletes will enter the tunnel. It's called the bus here at Parc Piscine Olympique in Montreal. It's the bus that the athletes will be getting to sign their name to go to London. But it's dark in here and it's dramatic. And you can see as we approach here, the athletes will line up in order from eighth to first. And we do that so that the athlete that's last to walk out, of course, is the pole sitter, is the first ranked athlete in lane number four. So if I'm that person, I'm standing here waiting to go out. I've seen my seven competitors go in front of me, and then it's my time to shine. I'm going to step right in here, right into the doorway of the bus. And it's me on camera in front of everybody here at Parc Piscine Olympique, the thousands of people, all of the athletes. My Olympic dream is about to be on the line. So once I step out here, it's almost showtime. You can see that the athletes all have a bin here for their shoes, for their team gear, because all you need in the pool is your suit, your cap, and your goggles. And then it's racing time. You can see the athletes are going to step up onto the blocks right here. Of course, there's a swim meet going on right now, but the pool will be clear, and it'll be racing time. And then if you look behind the athletes, there's the giant bus. So if it goes your way here at Olympic Trials and you are named to the team, you're going to get the opportunity to sign your name on the bus and, of course, punch your ticket to London 2012. So once the race is over, the athletes will step out of the pool just like our young athletes are doing right now. And they'll have a chance to talk to Katrina LeMay-Doan, which is going to be live on Sportsnet across the country, live television. They'll have their moment to shine. And then it continues. The athletes will continue down the way here. They booked their ticket to London 2012. There's so much excitement here, but the athletes have to remember they have to stay athletes. They have to stay in the zone and focused on what they're doing. So they'll come to this area over here. Will they meet their sports science people? So these people help them with their nutrition after the race. They help them find out how much lactic acid is in their bodies. So they have to stay focused at this point, even though the excitement is huge. There's thousands of people, friends and family, have just seen them make the Olympic team, but they've got to stay focused. And then it's time for the media. So we'll check it out over here. This is the media mix zone. Got tons of cameras in here, reporters from print, radio, and television. This is where the athletes get another time to shine. There's CBC here, there's RDS, there's our host broadcaster, of course, Sportsnet. Everybody is here to get a shot of the athletes in their moment to shine. And then down at the end, there's the radio and print reporters who are all scrumming and talking to our new Olympians, who are all set to represent Canada in London 2012. And so that's it. That's the walkthrough from all the way from the ready room to the race to hopefully glory for the athletes. So for Swimming Canada, my name is Cal Ming.